spine and human circulatory tract and cell structure. Makes it difficult to say what effect the growth hormone will have on the human fetus. Makes it difficult to say what effect the growth hormone will have on the human fetus.